allow me to start by thanking the women of Zambia, our women, for the turnout on the Women's Day, which was very well attended, and we did participate. My own women from the UPND, and the other women from other political parties and the general walk of life. We say thank you for that good turnout. It's a good sign that all is well in the country in terms of women participation. We wish to announce to the nation that the UPND has now finally concluded the timetable of the convention, which is called a convention, but in the UPND we don't call it a convention, it's a general assembly. So the UPND is set to go to the general assembly in the month of June. But before going to general assembly, there are other procedures that we need to follow. That is the timetable of the lower organ election. So I wish to take this opportunity to announce that we have reserved this month of March to conduct the lower organ elections, starting with the branch. And then next month, June, we will move to deal with districts and constituencies. In the month of May, we'll be dealing with provincial assemblies. So we'll be conducting provincial assemblies in all the 10 provinces. That is electing the committees of the provinces, and that will commit into the General Assembly in the month of June. I mean, in June, we are going to the General Assembly, beginning with the lower organ elections, which are starting this month, and we'll go on up to June when we go to the General Assembly. I want to say that UPND is a party of choice. We have been receiving members from other political parties, and I wish them well in the party, and I encourage them to participate in the forthcoming local elections. Those who want to come and stand as Secretary General, please feel free. It will be open very soon. Those who want to be presidents of this party should feel free to come and challenge Akaimbe. I think that is what I wanted to communicate to you.